The Oklahoma Supreme Court is backing up a decision by the Oklahoma County Election Board. A candidate for Ward 2 City Council will not be on the ballot. Chris Cowden was running for City Council, but it turns out he didn't meet the requirements of being a voter in the district for the required length of time. James Cooper is the current City Council member. He will now face two challengers, 32-year-old Weston Story and 22-year-old Alexander DeShazo. Well, it's a